Came to a bumpy end today for nearly 4,500 passengers and crew aboard the Ruby Princess. The ship operated by Princess Cruises accidentally crashed into the dock while pulling into the port of San Francisco today. No one was hurt, but you can see right there the rear corner of the ship was dented and scraped. The ship had just returned from a trip to Alaska.